Good morning to all. We have made a missile launcher and we get the idea of making this project by YouTube. And before 1944, there was no missile. And the first missile was invented by Walter Dornberger and Werner von Braun in Nazi Germany and was first used to attack London, England. And now we will show you how it works. To work it, we are adding rubbing alcohol. We have already added here, as you can see. And we can also change the direction of it. And now we will press the button and that it will work. Thank you.
Thank you.